Hello everybody, my name is Arnavi Baral of UKGC. Now I will tell you a speech about Children's Day. I exchange my warmest greeting and wish you a very happy Children's Day. Children's Day celebrated on 14th November every year in India. It is birth anniversary of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He loved children very much. He compared them with birds of flowers. Children also fondly called him Chacha Nehru. Children's Day is a very happy day for the children. Children take participate various activity and enjoy it. Sweet books, gifts are distributed by school to each and every student. Children's Day is a great day to take forward Nehru's dreams in children's education to become them valuable citizen. Thank you. Have a nice day ahead.